What's up, y'all? This your girl Goldmouth, and I am coming to you guys today with a very exciting video that is very exciting to me because I am excited just to be excited because I love things, okay? Well, I don't know how much sense that made, but y'all know. Okay, y'all. So for everybody who know me, who been following me for a long time, knows that I like to make my own things sometimes, and I like DIYs, and I like putting stuff together, and I like coming up with stuff and things. Girl, listen. Y'all know by now that I'm redoing my kitchen a little bit and whatever. So I was like strolling through Instagram, you know, trying to get ideas on kitchen stuff. You know, ideas to make my organizational life so much more easier. And, you know, because I'm trying to like feel happy in my kitchen. That's what I'm trying to do. So with all that being said, honey, let me explain to you how it feels to be in my kitchen, girl. In my kitchen cabinet is this dark, gloomy place. Like, just dark and gloomy. And I'm always digging through there, trying to find the seasoning that I can't find. But it be in there, but it be way in the back, and I can't see it. Because it just back up in there and stuff, and everything all look different. Some, you know, just all unorganized. I'm always in the cabinet like, babe, you seen the salt? Hey, baby, you seen the seasoning salt? I don't see it in here. Then I be digging ahead, go way up there. Listen, I'm tired of going through that. He go through the same thing I go through. Cause he be like, baby, you ain't seen my black pepper? Because he always looking for his black pepper. My husband, I'm just tired, y'all. Quit asking me where stuff at. So I'm trying to find a solution for me and my kitchenism and his kitchenism organizational skills that we got going on in our kitchen. Because we can't find nothing when it's come time to cook. We can't find nothing. So anyways, I was throwing up on Instagram and I was like, oh, let me look in ideas. Because I am like a professional searcher. I'm always searching in the YouTube. In the search tab on Instagram because I want to see what other folks did so I can get me an idea of what I need to do, okay? Even though I have an idea in my head, I just want to look at other things for inspiration, okay? Yeah, I have to have inspiration. So it's always good to, you know, look and see what somebody else do. Not saying that you got to 100% copy what they do. But hell, if you do, do it. If you know that's what you feel like you're going to do, do it. But, so, long story short, I was strolling through the Instagram and I typed in, okay, spice jars. I ain't never had a spice jar in my life. I ain't never seen a spice jar organization organized in my house, in my life of spices ever. We just always had the regular salt, pepper, garlic, powder, pepper, all with their labels that it came on, strolled in the cabinet everywhere through that little one dog cabinet. So that's how my spice life has been my entire life. And I mean, not just because I'm here, but even in Florida and back in the day, back in the day, I ain't never seen a spice rack jar organized in my home, okay? So, y'all know I'm redoing my kitchen, right? So, with all that being said, I was strolling through Instagram, and I... Hold on, my camera about to die. Why you going down, me camera? Come on, man! Anyways, did I say long story short? But anyway, I don't know how long this short story going to be or how short this long story going to be. But anyway, I was strolling through the Instagram and I was looking up seasoning. I see all these little cute seasoning jars and spices and stuff. And I was like, oh, okay. The little spice labels was all pretty. People's little kitchen was all organized and neat and things. And I was like, oh, I want my kitchen to look like that too. Well, my kitchen ain't going to really look like that, but my spice jars will. And my labels will definitely look like that. Because guess what, girl? I was like, girl, I'm redoing my kitchen. Girl, I need me some of those. I didn't ask her for them or nothing. And she was like, girl, hey, here you go, boo. And I was like, what? She sent them to me. What? I can't make all of these. If you want to get y'all some of these spice labels, honey, let me tell you, they only $6. I can't make these for $6. Trust me, I do stuff on my computer. I know. This is 96 spices. I think it's 96 of your most common spices, labels, and 6 nimbles, 6 pantry labels, and 18 blank labels. And I was looking through this like, oh my God, I ain't never seen no little spice. I know they're just basic. They basic black with the white on them, but they come in clear. If you like clear, and they come in like dark and black and clear and white and clear with designs. I'm talking about all kinds of spice labels, all kind of pantry labels. I'm talking about labels for your kids, school stuff in the books. I think that's what I seen. All kind of labels. And I'm like, girl, I can't make these. $6? Okay, we got a deal. So I got all of these spice labels and spices on here I ain't never even heard before, y'all. Like, what in the heck is cardamom? I don't know what cardamom is, but whatever. Is that Cardi B mama? She got a spice. Girl, turn up, Cardi B. Your mama got a spice, girl. So, I mean, it's spices that you gon' normally see, and spices that you ain't never seen before, especially in the black folk house, because I ain't never seen half of these spices on here. I'm like, what is an arrowroot? I don't know. I mean, it might just be my house. I don't know. I can't just say, speak for all us, but listen, some of these spices, I ain't never even know there was a spice. Mace? Mace is a spice, girl? Mace, I thought that was the stuff you spray on somebody, like the pepper spray. That's what I thought. It's a spice, child. They were like, girl, what you got in this chicken? We got a little mace in there. I'll be like, what? You got what? Mace? That's exactly what my response would be if somebody told me they put mace in chicken, child. So, anyways, y'all need to go and check out her website. It is called Talented Kitchen. She on Instagram. I will leave the link below to where you can purchase these labels here on Amazon. Look how many labels you get, y'all, for $6 and some change. You can't make these much labels on your computer without having to go get paper, ink, sticker paper, all of that stuff, glue. Who got time? Who got time? I don't got time, and I have a lot of time. I don't do nothing too much, but I, listen, you ain't gonna find this many. This is like 100 and some. Plus, you got the pantry label. That includes your baking soda, coffee, flour, baking powder, sugar, and your tea, honey. With 6 numbers, you set. You set. I didn't even realize that those was on there because I was like, oh, I wonder if I need me one for my flour. Because I will put on my seasoning jar for a flour on one of my little seasonings because I use flour to make my gravy with. And it'll be, how convenient would that be to pull my flour out of a little seasoning container and just have it right there where my seasonings at, girl. Because I keep it in the cabinet up there anyway. And when I start making gravy and whatever, child, girls, thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate this. I'm so thankful, y'all. The Lord has brought me from a mighty long way, honey. Listen, if for some reason your seasoning ain't on here, black folk, because I know we don't have the regular season, or we might have the regular season, but we might call it something else, okay? Because we always changing the name of something. So if you ain't got the name on here that you want to call your seasoning, if you ain't got it in here, bam! Blank labels just for you, boo-boo. Okay, because we can get your go on Amazon, or you can go to the Dollar Tree and get you one of those chalk marker and label it whatever you want to call your little seasonings, however you call them. Okay, so that is in there for us folk who just call it whatever we want to call it, even though it might be something else. So that is it, you guys. I am so thankful to be able to put these on my spice jars, and I am going to show you guys what my seasoning jars look like. Oh, actually let me put one on that now. So let me tell you guys, first off, you're gonna have to because I was like looking at people's I'm gonna be honest with y'all, read the reviews. Listen, people who ain't went to school or whatever, don't take a rocket science to figure this out. Get you a little rubbing alcohol like this here. Put it on your little napkin like this here and rub your seasoning jar. Because guess what's on here that you can't see? Fingerprints or grease, whatever, if you done touched it. Of course, a sticker is not going to stick that well if you don't rub it with alcohol first or take off the germs and the dirt that's already on the label. So wipe with a little bit of alcohol. Alcohol dry in like 2 seconds. And then put your label on there. And this is parsley, y'all. Ooh, and it ain't coming off. Look. Bam. Ooh, she got some parsley. Girl, that's so cute. They're going to look cute all lined up in my cabinet looking all nice and things. Well, actually, these going over top of my stove, but I'm going to show you guys the whole little setup of when I do fill these up. I ain't going to fill them up. I'm just put whatever I got left in my jar that's in the cabinet. I'm going to dump them in here, and then y'all going to see, girl, them labels. This just give me life, y'all. I am so happy. I wanted to redo my kitchen because the color in there was just making me sad. And I want to have a happy kitchen, you know. Happy wife, happy life. And that is true, okay? Don't play with me, y'all. Thank you so much, Lorena, for sending me those spice labels. I really appreciate it. If you guys want to spice up your kitchen, take it up a notch and get you some spice labels, please log on to the website. I'm going to leave the link in the description box below. It's not a website. I think it's just Amazon, because that's where I got mine from. Go on to Amazon and get your little seasoning. I'm going to leave the link in the seasoning. Not the seasoning chair. Seasoning labels. Let me calm down. Ooh, I'm so excited. I got some labels. I'm just getting carried away, y'all. Oh, okay, y'all. So I'm so happy that I got these. And I need to step my spice game up too, honey, because these spices on here, honey. I'm like, wait a minute. I done been missing out. It's 96 spices, girl. It's 96 spices on here. I probably got about 20 in my vocabulary, for real, like in my spice brain. I ain't never even known no half of these days, like, so honey, I got to get my spice game up, and I'm happy I got the spice labels to do that with now. Ow, ta-da, how you like me now? I'm finna show y'all these seasonings, so stay tuned. Okay, y'all, I got my seasonings all dressed up and on top of my little shelf that I put on top of my oven. If y'all familiar with my videos, you guys would know that I used to have those pebbles up here. If you was looking, my husband used to collect pebbles in the bottles, and they was useless, you know. He probably only used like one of those, and like maybe two times a year, probably. Not two. Okay, he probably used one like 10 times a year. But we had like 20 of them all everywhere, but it was useless. So I wanted to make this shelf usable, okay? I didn't want to just waste space that was open space and people could see it, you know? So now my shelf is going to be used. I have things that, you know, I'm going to actually be using. And my seasonings look so good up there, y'all. Look at that. Like, I am so happy. Look at those labels. I mean, they just jump out at you. Those labels look so good on there. Everything is neat and it's big enough for me to see. That's why I got the black labels with the white words on the front, because it stands out more than you know, just any other one. Cause I wear glasses, y'all. I ain't got no 20/20, so I need something that I can see. Look at that, y'all. Look at the flour. Oh, I can just make my little gravy. Oh, look at this. Look at the dungeon that it came from. You know, all of these spices and stuff. You know, these, you know, you can get your little Dollar Tree spices or wherever y'all get y'all spices from. These, I get the Great Value brand. And honey, make them look like you paid $1 million for them with them labels on it right there. Oh, girl. Anyways, you guys, y'all, thank y'all so much for watching. I am so happy for my little labels, y'all. I will leave a link below, like I said before. Y'all gonna get y'all some labels for $6 and some change, girlfriend. Okay? Alright, y'all. Thank you guys so much for watching. That's all I got to say in this video, and I will holler at y'all later. Bye.